to Rodas. Rodas now cuts low and behind the net. Cristolanis plays it. Nobody home. Here's a chance now. Race for the puck. Here's Joe Mizzi on a breakaway. Mizzi, hauled down. Ooh. Heavy end of the boards. Penalty shots called. Here we go. Does he go high? Does he go low? Mizzi picks up a center. Goes wide. Goaltender's out, Mizzi. Mizzi's going to go to the shoot. Shot. Nice save. Ross. And that's where the Royals will pick it up. 11:20 to go here. The rate this game's going, we're going to be done in an hour. Here come the Royals now. Rodas down the left wing. 2-on-1. Here's the chance. And shot. Irvine the save. Cleared all the way down the ice. Race for the puck. Nick Davis on a breakaway. Davison. Saved by Irvine. Shuts off the 5-hole. Net off the mooring. Smith now. Nice job with the head fake. Backhand pass. Plays into your side. On Obin. Obin now. Dumps it out front. Here's a chance at a doorstep. Irvine the save. Race for the puck. Snow Angel back at a point, but picked up. Grasby. Grasby leads a 3-on-2. Here's a chance. Fire shot right on the save. At the line and out. Davis leads a 3-on-2 to Mizzi. Mizzi now to Davis. Shooting lane. Davis score! Davis rips a twine. Top shelf blocker side. Mizzi finds him. I almost looked like Altaf was going further right. He thought Davis was going to feed it on the left wing to Varga. Hollers now pins his man along against the boards. 30 seconds on the penalty. Hill forces him wide. Puck loose scores. Short side of it in. A power play goal by Maya. Won that. Irvine didn't hold the post. And the Royals tie this game up. What night? Chipped up onto the wing. Here come the Royals down. Play to the near side. Win it out. Davis through the middle. Got a man out front, scores! Beautiful passing by the Royals. Rodas, a breakdown on the D. And he was left all alone. No chance. A penalty was coming up to the Tigers. Back out of the point. Monopoly now has it. Flips it low in behind the net. Royals down. Walks out, scores. Beautiful goal. Walked out front. And Luciani, that's the third unanswered goal here for Markham in the third. And they lead 3-1. Puck in the top of the net. Bounces near side. Aurora now turning up the heat. Back at the point. Thompson shot. Had him beat, but wide. Pressure now by Aurora. Here's a chance. Look at the tee up the shot. Face score! Ballers rips a twine. And a good strong shift there by the Tigers on the bounce back. Varga upended. No call. Patterson puts the brakes on. Patterson looked for the man out front, picked off. Here's a chance on a counterattack. Down the right wing with it now, Davis. Davis got a man out front shot. Great save by Irvine. Luciani and Thompson battle. Puck now spills in the corner. Palandra to your side, not a ball. Jacob Ball's got a man. Here's a chance of behind the D. Bowler's a tie, score! Bowler's reps on twine. Tigers tied at 3. Jacob Ball hits him at full stride. Looking for Ball. Had to be broken up, and the Royals now clear. Luciani on a 2-on-1. Luciani down the wing. Luciani goes wide. Here's a chance. Save Irvine. Oh, he's bailed him out again. 20 on the power play. McLean, shooting lane, top of the circle. Peels back. On it now, little job. Has it. Fires it low. Varga, out front. There's a chance. Score! Hill, it's a power play goal! And the Tigers storm back. They lead in this one. Varga wins the draw. Back to Hill. Hill now fires it through traffic. They score! Davis rips a twine! Oh, the kid goes hard to the net. And like I mentioned, the Tigers get a little bit of puck luck here tonight. Oh, Ben dumps it in. Goaltender coming out. Irvine rims the far side. That'll be cleared out. That should just about do it. In behind the D, Joe Mizzi and Odo Panette. He scores! Let the fat lady sing as the Tigers lead in this one 6-3. Joe Mizzi and Odo Panette. A strong third period. They'll go down and mug Jack Irvine. And a tremendous third period where they storm back with 4 unanswered. Win this one 6-3. So for Steve, I'm Kevin. Till tomorrow night. Good night, everybody.